Hello guys, it's me again, Aisha, and welcome back to Intricate Taste. Today we are going to do a blocked nail art freehand style. Begin with any white nail polish as your base color. After it dries, get a fine nail art brush and start drawing your lines. For this one, you may use a black nail polish or acrylic paint if you want to. Since it's freehand style, the line doesn't have to be perfect. Just do it any way you want. Now I'm just applying petroleum jelly for easier cleanup later. Next, you may fill in the blocks any color you want. I am using OMG two-way nail art polish. As an alternative, you may also use a toothpick to dab the nail polish on your nails. Make sure you fill in every corner. If it passes through the line, it's okay. We can just do a little touch up later on. If your lines were covered by your nail polish, just redo the lines after it dries. To finish it off, seal the design with your favorite top coat. And that's it! If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you!